A rare public rift has opened up between Saudi Arabia and its Emirati allies over a crucial oil deal. The OPEC Plus alliance of oil-producing countries is meeting again on Monday. The UAE opposes a push by the others to raise output. Production's been inching up since being slashed last year when the pandemic crushed demand. Saudi Arabia has called for rationality and compromise. The UAE insists it's been patient enough. Manoushehr Takin is an international oil and energy consultant and a former research officer at OPEC in Vienna. He says it's likely the disagreement has more to do with regional politics.
And I think these issues show that the Emirate is trying to be more and more independent in its oil decision-making, its oil policy. So when I worked in OPEC years ago, the Gulf group were under the wing and the leadership of Saudi Arabia as to policy issues which was to be discussed all the time within OPEC country. They used to follow line and agree with what Saudis did. Saudi Arabia was the leader. But the examples that we are now seeing in the recent discussion of the last two or three days, I think is an indication that it is beyond oil. Although I say still, asking for higher production is fair, but it is being exaggerated. It has been brought up into the public. And I agree with your suggestion that it is partly, or to a large extent, I would say 70%, 60-70% of this issue is because of politics, that the UAE wants to assert its independent politics in general, and not to be a follower of Saudi Arabia. In the case of, for example, the UAE and Israel having established relationship, they want to do this and that, the Saudi Arabia quite openly, they said that they resent that, and they are doing this and that. So part of, I think, this announcement by the UAE oil minister demanding higher production quota is being, I think, led by politics, and in line with the UAE government, I'm sure they want to use this oil issue as one excuse or one occasion to emphasize their independence.